I'm a MEMS student at Lorain County Community College.
Microelectronics, small-scale electronics, a bachelor's degree that's entirely based on the needs of the local industry.
It's innovating, exciting. It's taking, you know, the country to a whole different level.
That's why I'm in this degree. You do PCB assembly, so you take components and you solder them onto a circuit board.
Having a bachelor's degree in this field means that you're guaranteed a job because of how popular it is.
It just opens up a lot of opportunities, not only for myself, but for all of us.
I had lost my job doing electrical work, which I've been doing for 17 years due to health issues, and I needed something that wouldn't be as physical.
I'm getting my education, and I have a job where I'm bringing in an income. I'm very excited. It's an opportunity that is not going to come across my plate probably ever again in my life. The bachelor degree here for the MEMS program at LCCC means everything to me and my daughter.